Something in the Way was definitely the hardest track to record in Nevermind. After three or four takes of trying to cut it live in the main room, it just wasn't happening. Kurt came into the control room. Out of frustration, he sat on the couch and he basically said, "It needs to sound like this." He laid in his back and he started playing the guitar and he was barely singing. It was coming out almost a whisper. I was like, "Okay, stop, stop, stop." And I quick grabbed a couple of mics and plugged them in. I unplugged the phone. I turned the fans off and the tape machine and said, "This is it. Just do what you think you need to do right now." And I literally held my breath for 3 minutes while he sang. And I mean, it was so quiet and yet it was so powerful. And that was the core of the track. It's very mournful, very quiet.
Underneath the bridge.
Coming up on the second verse again, gets very, very quiet. I'll bring in some of the instrumentation here. As we went back and overdubbed, it was very difficult for both Chris and Dave to do the drums and bass because with no click track, the timing was kind of all over the place. And I think I tortured him on it. Literally, at some points, we punched bar by bar just to make sure it was really languid. When Dave was doing the drums, Kurt was in the back of the control room saying, "Quieter, quieter, quieter," and I think it's in his nature to hit hard. But he played it very mellow, very understated. And they were recorded in Studio B at Sound City, which is a dead dry room compared to the big live room. Added the high harmonies in the chorus. Last, we brought in Kurt Canning to do a cello. And he had the same problem that Chris did trying to get the track in tune, to tune to Kurt's funky five-string acoustic. So the track is a little out of tune, but that gives it kind of the eeriness. Or helps with it, gives it a lot of character. Very mournful cello sound.
And I play drums, and I sing sometimes, but not that often.
I'm Chris, and I play bass, and I don't sing, thank God. But I just sing on the record.
Chris sings on the record.
Yeah, he does.
You'll hear it.
Vocal debut. Doing the butt.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All we can.